How to adjust the camera parameters. Now test the camera function. First, remove the camera cover. There is camera icon on the lower right screen. Tap it, the camera will take a picture. The picture shows nothing, so there is a red cross in the upper left. If we put a labeled syringe into there, if the camera detects the label, the green arrow will show on the screen. The camera is controlled by the machine. You should change the setting firstly. Tap this wrench icon. Then tap the image button. There is a trigger mode. Now is the external trigger mode. Change it to the internal trigger mode, so that the camera will capture images automatically. You can adjust the speed below. You can see the camera is capturing the syringe. Tap the wrench icon, then the magnifier icon. Tap the sensors. Then tap the blemish. There are three parameters to adjust: sensitivity, inch length range, and qualified quantity. We adjust the sensitivity firstly. The default is 50, that is suitable. You can tap the mid mark to drag it right or left. You can see there are more blemishes on the screen if turn it too big. But these blemishes are invalid. To clear these blemishes, turn down the sensitivity. If you turn it too small, the photo will distort. You should adjust it to a suitable setting. You can drag or tap the Add and Subtract button to adjust the sensitivity. Then adjust the edge length range, which means the size of the detect range. If adjusted to big, the camera will detect the syringe edge wider. The tiny blemishes in the edge also can be detected. If adjusted to small, and the signal doesn't fall into the range, the camera wouldn't detect the label. Ensure the signal in the range. Also, you can adjust the square. This is the detect rectangle. Last, adjust the qualified quantity. The means there is a detected ray, the green signal. Ensure it's in the rectangle. The detection ray will dough the syringe and then reflect by the panel. If the syringe is opaque, the camera can't detect the back. When test the camera, you should check both labeled and unlabeled syringe. Ensure the labeled syringe detected 360 degrees are qualified. After adjusting the parameters, remember to change to the outer trigger mode.